Hello, everybody. It's me, Peaches Christ. And I am so thrilled I was asked to be here for the birthday roast of... Well, Sister Roma is here on the dais. Sister Roma, as you know, is the most well-known and successful member of the Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence. But let's face it, everybody, I'm pretty sure that Roma works with a nonprofit group as an excuse for really never being able to turn a profit. You know, Roma, her big claim to fame is that she was nominated for a Gay Adult Video Performance Award in the category of Best Non-Sexual Performance. It was a role she was born to play. All right. Now, Kat Robichaux, another dear, dear friend of mine. You know, Kat competed on that show, The Voice, and CeeLo Green chose her to be on his team. And to answer your question, CeeLo, yes, that does make you crazy. Okay. Her show in San Francisco is called Misfit Cabaret. And just like a Misfits t-shirt, you can find Kat at your local Hot Topic. I'm just kidding. She's not cheesy goth at all. She's very talented and wonderful. If you ever need a second-rate Amanda Palmer, I totally recommend, you know, that she plays your nephew's bar mitzvah. All right, moving on, Matt Haney, city supervisor. I hardly knew her. Matt represents the Soma District, as you know, and if you'd like to hear about any of his policies, he'd be happy to discuss them with you through a hole in the wall 3 feet off the ground. You know, I attended Matt's inauguration. It was a beautiful ceremony. There was a 7-fist salute. Yeah, you heard it. They got 7 up in there. Oh my God. Pete Kane. Hi, Pete. Adorable bear, Pete Kane. Pete writes for the SF Weekly. And may I just say what a shame it is that print media died and, Pete survived, okay? And Nato Green. Nato is here. Nato Green is in that movie, Sorry to Bother You. Proving that you can be extremely talented, have a part in a great movie, and still not be remotely famous. I joke. Nate is, of course, you know, very famous for killing Mr. Body in the conservatory with the revolver. Mm-hmm. That's how we all know you. Green. Oh, Irene. Hi, Irene, too. Okay, Irene, she always jokes that, you know, she was put on this planet to make everyone gay. But, you know, I took one look at her and I instantly became asexual. You know, asexual, meaning I, you know what it means. I'm joking. I'm really glad Irene is here. Since she got booked on a roast, maybe now she'll finally write a new joke. Okay. I met Irene backstage once. Okay. She gave me her business card. I still have it. It says Irene 2, because Margo Gomez was already booked. Yeah. All right. And that brings us to the guest of honor. Dumbass Stewie. You know, Dumbass Stewie is a blogger, you know, the only profession that's also an insult, okay? And pre-COVID, you could actually see Flatass Stanley working on his blog at a gentrification coffee shop on Valencia Street, clacking away at an antique typewriter while wearing steampunk glasses, you know, doing the important work of writing articles about how San Francisco is being ruined by gentrifiers. Yeah. Brokeback hipster, he invited a lot of queer people here tonight, right? Drag queens and queers, you know, on the dais, which is exactly the kind of performative allyship you can expect from a straight man in San Francisco. look, at the end of the day, it's his birthday, and deadass stupid, well, you know, he's such an annoying white hipster, I'm surprised he's lived here longer than 6 months. So that's the accomplishment. You know, Broke-Ass Stewart, happy birthday. You've been here all these years creating content, and we're glad to celebrate with you tonight. Mwah! I miss you, everybody. I hope to see you soon.